The much publicized visit of the King of Dancehall, Beanie Man, finally came to reality today as he arrived on board a Virgin Atlantic airline at about 7 a.m. To receive him at the Murtalaa Muhammad International Airport in Lagos was the Pimmon president, Charlie Boy, in the company of members of Grafton Entertainment, the promoters of the show. And here's what he had to say on arrival.
The show tonight will be nothing but the best, because that's what we're here to do. You understand? And this is my first time here, so I hope to do my best. You understand?
The entourage led by Pimmon president saw them riding through major streets in Lagos. The first port of call, however, was Pimmon's national secretariat in Ikeja. From there, the entourage moved to the Lekki premises of Silverbird Television and Rhythm 93.7. where Silverbird Productions Vice President Guy Murray Bruce and other members of staff were on hand to receive him. The visit to Silverbird was wrapped up with a live simulcast on Silverbird TV and Rhythm 93.7.
Back in the days, as popular as Bob Marley was, he couldn't conquer the US markets. It was a no-go area. There were many attempts and all the attempts failed. But the man who broke the barriers is Beanie Man. And in case you don't know, in Patois, which is local Jamaican English, Beanie actually means little man. So how is a man who has a name that answers to little grown so big? But first I'd like to welcome to Lagos, Nigeria, Beanie Man. Yes, yes, so Beanie, I know you're pretty tired. You've been to Japan, jet lag, and all that. Yes, okay. It's part of the business, right?
Yeah, okay. It's not part of the job, it's part of your life.
Okay.
You know, because the music says you're supposed to come to Nigeria to sing some music, that's exactly what you want to do. So I don't care which part you come from. It could have been coming from India, the last part of the world, you know? You have to come to Nigeria. So it happened that we haven't seen for 3 days, but I'm all right. I'm here, and I was sure tonight, so that's what I'm here to do.
Yeah, Lagosians have been expecting you for a while now.
Yeah.
Actually, questions had been asked in the past, how come it's taken so long to get Beanie Man here? A lot of artists have been here, so they're really looking forward to seeing you tonight and tomorrow night.
Yes,
okay. Why did it take you so long?
No, it's not my fault, you know. I am not a promoter who lives in Nigeria. Promoters are the ones that are supposed to keep shows and send for the artists. Now, to come to Africa, I take nothing, because I always do that. But to come to perform, I have to have a promoter put on a promotion. Like now, we are here to perform tonight and tomorrow night. So, you know, the promoters need to just get them to in town. And most are right, whenever they want Beanie Man to come to Africa to perform, I'm here. Nigeria, Ghana, anywhere.
Being in Africa is obviously different. I mean, yeah. For obvious reasons. I mean, I know you're Afrocentric, and being here must mean a lot to you. I know you've been in other parts of Africa.
Well, you see, to come home, the land of Africa, where it's the birth of all black origin, music, everything is from Africa. And to come here to perform for real African people, you know, me is an African. I was born in Jamaica. My four parents are African, so I'm still African blood. You see, to come and spread the love from the Caribbean to Africa, where we spread to Europe and the Japanese and the Chinese and the Americans, now to come and give Nigeria the same vibe as you that give a Jamaican audience, or you that give a Trinidadian audience, or you that give a American audience, or you that give a Japanese audience, you know? To give them the same type of performance that people can come out and feel the power of dance and music. You know, Bob Marley came and he did reggae music, you know? He came through with the new generation of reggae, which is dance and music. So that's what I'm here to give all Nigerians, all Africans, you know, the full length, the full 9 yards,
yep,
to extend.
Beanie Man will be performing live tonight at the Lagoon Seafront and tomorrow night at the same venue. Dancehall King Beanie Man, who arrived in Nigeria on Thursday, and Mr. Rousing welcome at the Murtala Mohammed International Airport gave an impressive account of himself at the Lagoon Restaurant Victoria Island before a large crowd of fans who were thrilled by his performance and that of other artists including Dancehall Toaster, Silvercat, Two-Face, FaZe, and some other Nigerian artists. Beanie Man will perform again this evening at the Lagoon Restaurant, and it promises to be another excellent performance.
The show tonight will be nothing but the best, because that's what we're here to do, you understand? And this is my first time here, so I hope to do my best, you understand?
We them all to them call me, I'm the girls, them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall.
Hello, me,
yeah. Me with him here.
Catch it, don't give me no icky, girl.
Don't you dare. Move your hand away, but make me to stick it, to jam it, to go down.
Girl, forget, stop.
Who that ask me why? Girl, it's me ask me question, a funky guy. So how you act so shy? Me no make it, put me the like a blind. Why? Just raise your foot up high. Cause I believe you can fly straight to the sky. Between him and me, between your thighs.
Me no Batman,
half a me no Robin guy. If you and I have a lot to tie.
No shy,
when me stop, then you.
Record me, man.
Crucify you.
Big spanking, yes, the pressure of music.
The volume is coming up.
Hey, I said pump on the volume. Yes, pump on the volume. Hey, I said.